Ohio goes in us, and damn is it hot. Back on the Hodo, right at the end of July, day 28, and we're finally trying to get out of Miyakin today. Miya Prefecture, sayonara. That's the plan, if we don't wilt in this heat in the process. Oh man, foot seems to be on the mend. I seem to be on the mend. Had a little bout of the old corona, I think. Not quite sure, but I had all the signs of it. So let's blast these lungs clean and get on that march to Tokyo, baby. You gotta be on drugs to do the Tokai Shizen Hodo in this weather. In any weather. We're all bloody mad. Hey monkeys! Coop. Thank you. Welcome to the final climb out of Mie. Two Ks to Gifu Prefecture. Let's get it. Why is all that roped off? I don't like the look of that. Day 29 on the Tokai Shizen Hodo, and I'm stuffed. Oh, hot already, 9 a.m. and it's getting brutal out here. It was a mongrel of a day getting off the Yodo Mountains yesterday, coming out of Mie for the last time. Oh man, yeah, the trail was roped off, so I had to find my own way down, but luckily there was a freshly marked trail of pink tape about half a k north of the Shizen Hodo, which obviously has been marked as an alternate. So yeah, be really careful up there. There's a heads up for you. Anyway, just a short one today, 8Ks to Yorta Waterfall, and I'm packing it in hopefully by lunchtime, and before I shrivel up to nothing like the worms on the sides of the rose that I've been looking at. the last few days on trail.